Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
That sounds shit.
One, two. Two.
Thank you. Jesus, her mom loves Jesus, and Mary does too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and a boyfriend too. It's a long day, living in the heat, that's the freeway. When you're out in New York, cause I'm a bad boy. That's the only dismissal, I'm a bad boy. We're breaking our heart when I'm free. Free boy.
Yeah.
sitting right near the docks, watching the ships roll in. Then I watch them roll away again. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
I dream by the ocean. Don't you say what's the problem, baby?
in love. I said, get me in love. I said, get me in love.
You'll know when your part is, okay? So all I'm gonna say is, if you're here with your friends tonight, this one is for you. So let's see if you recognize it. Gav, let's take it away.
You don't know the other, that's true.
No way you don't know this. You got it?
You scared the shit out of me on this stuff, right?
We used to be stopped and be like, yeah, that was shit, but that was fucking really good. So let's just do it again, all right? Here we go.
So for one song only, we're going to play along, but we really need you to fucking sing it. So I'm just going to ask you a question. It's a song you all fucking know. Will you help us sing a song?
Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah, will you help us sing a song?
Yeah. Alright, so we're going to help you out, but we're going to expect you to sing it. We're going to make a big fucking choir here. It's the most obvious sing-along you can imagine. If you know the words, which you definitely do, feel free to sing along. We're going to throw in something in the middle of it as well. Let's sing this one together. Alright, you all know the words.
Emma.
We're not doing that after this, I know.
Okay, Anna, you have to stand up for literally 2 seconds. I'm going to continue the show. Two seconds.
You're ruining the game.
Yay! Yay!
How embarrassing.
All right, let's say happy birthday to Anna.
Happy birthday to you.
We love you, Anna.
Happy birthday to you.
We're going to do Zombie right now, put them on the table, okay? We just need to do this near the end, so feel free to sing along with us. It's a beautiful song by Lars, Noel, and everyone in the country. So God damn, you don't need your help on this song.
Die, 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 die,
That was Brandon's birthday. Hope you enjoyed that one. Okay, so apologies, we did it before Anna's birthday, we did take a question for Johnny Cash, so we're going to do that one more for you, alright? Yeah, your request too, feel free to come over and let us know. But here's a medley of Johnny Cash songs, let's see if you know it. Yes! Oh, no, you lost your arm. No, 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 it's gone.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Okay, so we don't know any Spanish.
This is all our Spanish friends.
Still don't even know what to say, she didn't tell me where. But we're going to do a song for you next. Okay, so here's the Johnny Cash and we'll play some Marine Club. We'll see you around the world.
Fire, ring, ring. Ah!
Thank you.
And we might get out the back door. If there is anyone else who wants to come up and sing with us, you're more than welcome.
We can't be better than all that right
now. So. Who are we pointing at here? And what's his name? Zane? Jim?
There he goes, Bethels.
Alright guys, we've got a fantastic singer here called Jim.
That's the team over there, perfect.
You might recognize Jim from the X Factor. He got knocked out in the very first round. But still, he's fucking throwing. That's what it's about.
The other round will be 17 out of the knockout.
Jim, what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
ABBA.
Oh,
that is very brilliant. Very brilliant to be able to do.
Alright, who here thinks that we should have? Oh, we have another person. We have another singer.
A Juliet.
Oh, what's this man's name? I can't hear it.
Joseph.
Right, Joseph, up you come.
Hello, Joseph. Hi, Joseph.
You're not in hell. Do you want to go? Is she a singer? Yeah, come on up.
I hope you think you're going to go.
Okay, we'll do one song, and then we'll see who wants to go. So we might request our friends here for Maroon 5, is that correct? Maroon 5?
Yeah.
And we don't know that one, but we'll listen to Maroon 5. Is that what you want to do? Yeah? So this is their first song, yeah, She Will Be Loved. Can you remember that one? Yeah, we'll do that one too. I apologize, it's not the right one, but we're going to try it. But yeah, here we have Maroon 5. This song is She Will Be Loved. You might recognize this from their first album. Gav actually co-wrote this song with Adam Levine. But yeah, here's a bit of She Will Be Loved. Oh yeah, I'm really quiet. Hopefully this one is okay. I just got some mic advice here. If you know a drone in, please, we'd love to hear you sing around. Okay, we're really quiet.
Girl with the broken smile, that's the reason you want. Let's see those hands. Here we go. Let's see those hands.
One, two. Hello, we are back. Hope you all have had a drink. We have got a couple of requests on our break. We're going to try and get through all of them. We do have some more guest singers who are going to come up. They're laughing now, but they will be up here in a song or two, so we'll see how they get on. Not right away. Hold on. We will have them. Relax. Warm up the vocal cords. We'll be coming. All right. We have another singer down the back. Here. We'll get you up. Don't you worry. We'll get you up. Right, we're going to come back in with a song we have requested, a real traditional song. You might go to King Lazy version, or you might go to Metallica version. It's a great song, we always get requested this time when we're playing abroad. It's called Whiskey in the Jar. We always go to sing along. When you get a request, do let us know if you're happy and that's good. If you're happy and I'm happy. Right, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time here for Maze Angels!
They're just announced they're taking bookings for 300 euro a night. Okay. And that's what I'd like to book them for 21st. Or baptism, is that what I'm saying? Don't ask me. Baptism on the 21st. That's all I do.
And they also sing that one song.
Yeah, they only got one song, but they're doing it about 20 times.
They also do
the
baby
shrimp. Yeah, here. This is not planned. We do not know where we're going to be blessed with these angels. What do you think? Is there four gentlemen in the building that can compete with that?
Oh, there's one right here.
Oh, there is one guy right here. All right, come on, let me come. Let me come. Okay, we need to over this way. I gotta put your drink down there, alright? Drink down there. Alright, we need two more guys to join the band. Who we got? Two more guys. Who we got? Come on, you here. Come on up. Come on up. Come on up. What's your name? What's your name? Dara. Okay, you keep the mic for a second. What song can you sing along to? Okay, come on up. Alright. Okay. Yeah, just stay around the front there, guys. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Guys, we're going to have that in the front of the stage, alright? That's alright. I'm going to give you this mic as well. What song are we going to do, guys? Okay. So, we have just formed the super group, okay? Can we have a round of applause for Dara's Angels? Okay. So they're going to sing a song together that they've been preparing for months. Okay, they've been preparing this for months. The song is now to go to, but they do want you to sing along. So, let's see if you know this one. Guys, let me give you this mic as well.
Thank you.
here for a sec. My name's Angels. Come up here for a sec. My name's Angels. Come up here.
This is not.
Come on up. My name's Angels. Really quick. Okay. There we are, guys. There we are. Okay, who we got? 1, 2. Where's the fourth angel? There's three. Come on. All right, perfect. All right. So we didn't plan on having this, but we are going to buy the finest pint for the winning team. Okay? I don't know. See what's the penalty. All right, we need that. All right, we want equal support here, okay? So, if you want Dara's team to win, okay? Let's get a special round. Can you just click? No. Really quiet. Everyone just quiet for a sec. If you want Dara's team to win, can you click your fingers?
You didn't say scream.
No scream. If you want Maze Angels to win, can you click your fingers?
Stop shouting.
Okay, let's fucking do it properly. If you want Dara's team to win, give us a shout! Okay, hold on a sec. Connor at the bar. Connor, who are you going to tell? You can't hear anything. Okay, anyone here with the name's Angels? Right, Connor, we will pay for their four drinks, but make sure they're the cheap ones, alright? Make sure they're the cheap ones. Name's Angels, just get your free drink at the bar here. Alright, see this for all fucking having a good time. You having a good time, can you? Okay, if I was to say Dada Lata, what would you say back? Let's try it. Dada Lata! We're not gonna do it unless you're all about it. Dada Lata! Dada Lata! Alright, you know what to do. Let's try this one. This one's gonna land over for gamers. It's called 500 miles.
Thank you. I'm not Thank you.
three or four more songs, unfortunately. So if you're not your friends, give me a hand now. I've got one question for you. Oh yeah, we've got one of you two requests for that. That is, obviously it's Christmas. It's Christmas, you're all pissed out on us, so you just don't want to sing along. We've got a weird request for this time of year. Why not sing in Fairy Tale New York together? Okay. If you want to hear Fairy Tale New York, give me a yeah! Alright, let's sing this one for the night session. Here we go.
It's Christmas Eve,
yeah.
this one's requested by the lads here. We're going to sing along with this. It's a beautiful song called Grace.
These are all signed in Dublin earlier. This is written by two men in the cabin.
Let's sing this one together. Friends, come together.
Young Tanner.
Alright, here's a beautiful song called Race. Let's sing it together.
My cousin's a roller on the live stream, guys.
How are you?
My cousin's a roller.
Are you watching it?
My cousin's
a roller on the live stream.
So if anyone's wondering, Davin is live streaming the game on his TikTok, which is Davin Doyle Music on TikTok. If anyone wants to watch the game on his
TikTok,
Alright, let's sing this beautiful song together.
As you gather around the chapel, in old Killing Day, I think about past roots, old days they fade. From a soon day I've told us we must yearn for liberty. But all I want is this right place to have you here with me. Oh, place is holy in your eyes, that let this moment linger. We'll take you out of thought and I will. For you, my love, to ever own your staff. The love I bear beneath late men, my love for this day long. So calling, call me to his side, down in the GPO. I had to leave my own sick bed, and then I had to go. Oh, grace is holy in your arms, and the land is my winter. So take me out of the dark, and I will go. With all my love, my grace is wearing a ring upon your finger. No, there won't be time to share our love, oh, we must say. Now as the dawn is breaking, my heart is breaking too. Of dismay more as I walk out, my thoughts will be of you. And I write some words upon the wall, so everyone will know. I love so much that I could see the feel of calm. Oh, grace is holy in your eyes, and hold my finger, and take me out of the dawn, and I will rise. With all my love, the place is where I ring upon your finger. No, there won't be time to share our love, but we must say goodbye. No, there won't be time to share our love, for we must say goodbye.
Please.
on the ceiling there. Alright, and one thing we forgot to say, we always thank two sets of people, we always thank the bar staff, and we always have to thank our security. A round of applause for security!
His voice very nice singing the other day.
Alright, we sing the Foot and Trek. Here's our last song from the Foot and Trek. Let's all sing this one together. Sorry, it's the most rock star thing you've ever seen after you put some hair in the sex. Alright, turn it off, right? Alright, let's sing this one together. Here we go.
Yes, sir.